I really forgot how to play this damn game. How the fuck do I pull up my fucking inventory? I feel old as fuck.
Hello? What? You know, just tell me on the phone. Just tell me on the phone.
What the fuck? How the fuck do this nigga eat? What is going on?
Lane, it's not blowing if you have it on and it's not cool in the house, so. Did y'all change the vents? Send them one. Send them one. You know, you be having people do unnecessary stuff. If it's not blowing cool, obviously, if the house is still hot, man, like, it don't make no sense to do all that. And you have somebody coming.
What'd I say? Irresistible summer. Real quick, you command others to speak at will. Yeah, I don't care.
You're blowing cool all other days.
Nighttime, sun,
time,
the moon, curvy day. I'll ask you to find it as quickly. Okay, so this nigga, what the fuck? I got 4 or 5. I got 4.
Okay. Wait. So what, that a 3-wing? And you know this game is like a mystery and shit too. We got some shit going on. There's something going on with you. A mystery.
Something going on with Ethan or going on with the girl.
Your wife, daughter.
Your daughter? I thought she was dead.
I don't think your daughter did, man. What made you think the daughter did?
Nigga, didn't they take the daughter in the beginning of the game?
Yeah, why would you think she did it, man? You could just get kidnapped.
Every time a motherfucker kidnaps somebody, they always kill them, bitch.
What you saying is smart, but like I said, this game is a big mystery.
Not once have I ever heard somebody being kidnapped and then come back alive. I don't think I ever heard of that.
In the movies, where you'd be like, I'm going to find you, and I will kill you.
No, I'm not good at taking movies.
Man, I started watching that Mortal Kombat movie. I ain't even finished that bitch.
That man poo.
I still ain't finished it.
That man poo. Probably got an hour worth left. I still ain't even finished. I'm fighting fire. Which is, the story don't make no sense to me.
The actor's poo. The acting is poo.
And they fucked up the damn color scheme of the clothes. Like,
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
What kind of computer in the house?
Am I losing it? What's going on?
Time to go kill everybody.
This don't make no sense, this building. Not even big enough to have a float as high up. Come with me, Ethan. That was creepy. Oh, big creepy house. Oh shit. Big creepy house on the hill. Oh shit. Big creepy house on the hill. Oh shit. I think we're gonna have the monster with the boogers. Oh, that's the lady with the creepy doll.
I really don't know how to do this.
Oh my god. I'm gonna be in the house with a bunch of creepy dolls. That shit never scared me though. Creepy dolls, that was never something that scared me or creeped me out. Annabelle did. Annabelle creeped me out, I ain't gonna lie. But that's about the only doll.
No, that would creep me out.
This might be the first time dolls creeped me out.
I remember my auntie used to have the fucking creep-ass dolls in her house.
Mm-hmm.
I used to fucking hate it going over there. I used to walk up to that doll. I used to feel like that damn was staring right back at me. I turned right back around. And that been moved a little bit. I ain't never gonna forget. That been having me traumatized.
I've been moved a little.
I know I ain't moved that bit. I never forget that damn black ass dog. That be a Grandmaster Vampire.
That's the thing about dolls, they made very loosely, so they're gonna move regardless. They're not made stiff. They made loose, so. The bitch get up and start walking or something. And to get up and start walking got a problem, but just moving a little in the corner if you're sitting down, that's nothing out the ordinary.
That bitch not supposed to move at all right now.
That bitch supposed to talk to you.
That bitch supposed to raise his hand and say hi?
Mm-hmm. That bitch supposed to turn his head all the way to his back and say, "You're not supposed to be here." Alright, this house is creepy as the fuck, bro. This game just got a whole lot creepier, bro. Fuck.
I call that a vampire.
Oh my fucking god, bro. Can something happen already, bro? I've been walking in the creepy house for the longest, progressing, and shit ain't shit up. Uh oh.
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Oh, this a dead body? This is fucking creepy as shit.
Is this a doll of Mia?
I'm on a creep ass part, man.
Why is this here?
I'm running. I don't care. I'm running. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. I'm running. I'm going. I'm running. I'm going. I'm running. I don't care. I'm running. I'm running. That is so creepy.
Hmm.